Just get relaxed. And we're just going to clear the space for initiating contact. Now just visualize a color or a feeling that's loving, therapeutic, and revitalizing. And once you've got that, just visualize breathing in that beautiful, loving, blissful energy. And now just release any tension around the eyes, the cheeks, the jaw, the neck. Let it out through the breath of the mouth. And again, breathe in that beautiful energy. And this time, out with any tension in the shoulders, the arms, the back, the stomach. And let it go out through the breath and relax. Again, breathe in that beautiful energy. And this time, out with any tension from the hips down to the toes. And let it go out through the breath. Now just keep breathing in that beautiful, loving energy. Breathe that beautiful loving energy back out through the breath of the mouth. So recycling in and out now that beautiful loving blissful energy. And now we're going to continue clearing the space. Now I ask that our guides and higher self and God Source Creator step forth. We ask that any cords, attachments, implants, parasitic thought forms, anything in our field or environment that isn't in line with the awakening healing of humanity, the earth and our missions and journeys, we ask that it be dissolved and escorted to its perfect place and to go in peace. Thank you. We also ask for the healing energies to step forth for any healing that's needed on a physical or non-physical level and to go throughout the molecular structure of the body, the organs, the emotional bodies and life body as a whole, balancing out, rectifying, enhancing energies where needed to run at optimal efficiency. Thank you. Ask for a blessing from Gaia, Mother Earth, the original spirits of the land, nature spirits, elementals, plant and animal spirits, as well as the inner earth, celestial and star family. As well as God Source Creator. We now ask that we sit off in our own dome of protection, immune from any outside influences, and that only our guides, higher self and God Source Creator can step forth into this dome to assist with making contact, universal peace and a dialogue that's open, positive and productive as humanity at this time unites the Star Nations and our family from beyond. from this point, visualize you're in a ball of light. And that this light, this orb that you're in, your light body, is now going elongated, going into the earth, connecting with the core of Gaia, and see it extending into space and shine as a beacon of light with the intention to make peaceful contact. Moment, just observe any thoughts, feelings, ideas coming in, visions. Keep that light shining from your present location, again going into Earth, connecting, and also going out into space. Put your consciousness now at the top of that column of light going into space and look down on your location. And send that visual and thought of the location out to otherworldly beings. And let them know that if they wish to make peaceful contact and it's safe to do so, to come to the location you're at. And to make contact in whatever way they see safe and fit to do so. Again, from this point, take notice of thoughts, ideas, feelings. Maybe a direction they'll appear in, a certain part of the night sky. You may even be getting visuals of a craft in space that you're already in communication with. Take notice of the temperature around you, if it's changing, any sensations on the body, any emotions coming through. and your toes, and slowly open your eyes and come back to the body. And if in a group, stay in the collective unit. And remember, you're all ambassadors to the universe.